Chimamanda Paul Chukwuma, also known by her stage name King Madi, is a native of Benin City in Nigeria. Starting off as a professional dancer, King Madi transitioned to singing at a very young age, inspired by her mother. Everybody's fine, but
they can't be you. Hi, my name is Chimamanda Paul Chukwuma, professionally known as King Madi. I'm 17 years old. I'm a singer, songwriter, and dancer from Nigeria.
King Madi, that's a very interesting name. What is behind the name King Madi?
King Madi is actually parted in two. The king is a title. It's a mix of femininity and independence, and that's how I see myself as an artist. Mm. So it's basically a title that comes with the name Madi. And Madi means extremely talented. M-A-D-I means extremely talented. Mm. And I feel like that's a proper representation of who I am.
King Madi was about to take her flight to Dallas, Texas for a concert that night. She sampled for us her recently released debut EP, which is already earning her accolades as part of the dynamic class of new and emerging artists from Africa.
Is that okay?
It is. It is. Yeah,
give me one more.
At 14 years old, you were already writing music of that level.
Yeah.
I mean, imagine 10 years from now, the kind of music you'll be putting out.
I'm excited.
What do you sing about at 14? What was the subject matter that you were?
Oh, wow. I mean, most of it was based on, because I was a bookworm, but only for literature. So I like to read like novels, just for stories, not the sciencey stuff, just for like stories. So based on that, I would like read, and whatever storyline I was getting, I would find it fun to write about it. And most times, those are what like my songs are based on.
But all the energy inside of me is drained, and if I die tonight, wouldn't I get?
What's the book you'd say has had the biggest impact on your life?
I think it's called Wake Me When I'm Gone. I think that's the last book I read,
powerful.
And that's like my favorite book.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Wake Me When
right
I'm
now?
Gone. It's a Chimamanda book right now. It's called Half of It.
Oh.
How did you know that? I just bought it.
Really?
Oh my God, that's crazy. How did you know that? I literally just bought Americana.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
Is it safer outside? I'm outside.
I was born in Benin City. I was raised there as well. A lot of celebrities didn't come there. So I was just bound to listening to the music that people that would come to my mom's store would play. And those were usually like university graduates. And they liked to listen to rap and trap music.
Mm-hmm.
So they played a lot of Kendrick. They played Eminem. They played Lil Wayne. And I think at that point, that was when I heard Kendrick. I think it was Swimming Pools. And I immediately became obsessed because I like literature. And something about the way the song was going, I'm like, I can decipher this. This is crazy. Because it was just so, it was amazing, like, understanding it from a level where everyone was just trying to get the lyrics. But, like, I could hear, like, there was something deeper than what he was saying. That was the first time I heard, like, a subliminal rap. And he's just literature to me.